I take it you didn't find my jacket.
I didn't look, sorry. Been a bit busy with family stuff.
Yeah, I saw. So it's true. You're gonna marry Shaq? Is that really what you want?
Of course it is. And it's for the best. Our families are thrilled, and Shaq will make a great husband.
That might be true. But what about the fact you clearly want to explore your sexuality?
Nadira, you kissed me. Twice. There's no denying that you wanted it.
It was a mistake. It won't happen again.
Liking a woman is nothing to be ashamed of. And look, I'm with Peri, but I still want you to be happy, and it's obvious you want to explore being with girls.
Shaq, I was about to come inside. Juliet was just leaving. She just came to congratulate us.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Come on then, husband-to-be. Let's go celebrate. Thanks for stopping by, Juliet.
Jules, what are you doing back there?
Oh, it's just you.
Oh, charming.
No, I thought it was Peri. Now stay over there and close your eyes so I can take this off.
All right. Oh, my days. Are you trying on your wedding dress?
No. No, I haven't chosen a dress. It's just the veil and the shoes. I saw them in Ripley's store and asked to try them on.
Show me.
Fat chance. Now do one.
It's not like you're getting married to me, which I am still gutted about, by the way. So it's not unlucky if I see it. And technically, shouldn't the man of honour see it first? I am the man of honour, right? Don't tell me you've asked Imran. If you've asked Imran, me and you're gonna be having words.
Okay, fine. Man of honour, you win.
I will love you either way.
Jules, you look beautiful.
Think so?
I know so. Maybe we'll leave the plant at home on the day though, yeah? Peri is so lucky to have you.
No. I'm the lucky one. She's my soulmate. And I can't wait to marry her.
I will love you either way.
Hey. Cindy told me you and Steph were celebrating the engagement. Listen, I'm sorry, I was late. Work's manic.
Oh, no problem. Steph, your mum's here. We're all going out to dinner to celebrate setting the wedding date.
Yeah, so Miss Post. It's exciting, means it's real now. No going back.
I know.
I've got a ton of wedding magazines you can have.
Thanks, you're too kind.
Right, I'm going to grab a taxi. Nadira, you get a wriggle on, please.
I'll go get Steph. My jacket.
What?
That's my jacket. Juliet said she left it at Marnie's grave, but it's here, so why is it here?
I don't know.
She lied to me. She lied to cover up the fact she went to see the boy who kissed her. It must be someone in this house.